I got the just a teeny whatever. It's fine. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have an extra controller if you need it too.
Oh, I actually brought one.
Hey. Oh no, this one's beautiful. This one's beautiful.
Yeah.
I'll take it. Did you see on the Facebook group about mine sticking?
Oh yeah, yeah. I got this one's like that too. There we go.
That one.
Yeah. Random. Ready? FD. Go!
Oh, Akatsuki Marth. Okay. I 100% dig this.
I actually didn't need to press L. I haven't fully explored the Akatsuki Marth.
Marth is so friggin' hard.
Yeah.
Here's the.
And are you a puff main?
Yeah. To the extent that I'm a main of anything in this game, I'm not.
Fair enough.
You have health canceling off.
Yeah, we can turn it off if you like.
No, it's fine. I'm cheap. I know it.
Looking at your hands right now, do I have you do any unusual controller things like claw?
Nah. I sometimes do like.
Oh, no tournament winner.
C stick with the base of my thumb.
Oh, palming. Okay.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Hugs. Hugs does that.
He does.
Yeah.
It's not often, but sometimes you really need to make sure.
That over 100%. Jigglypuff! You know it's coming. You know it's coming.
Actually, the only other puff I've played is Matt Jackson, so.
Yeah, is he an actual puff Matt? Because I heard something about him, you know. He's asking Robert if he doesn't mind puffing there. I'm like, oh god, if I'm there too, there's gonna be double puffing peach.
How is that matchup?
At my skill level, it's still favored for peach probably.
But eventually,
I'm trying to get
Armada learned fox for 100 bucks.
He can't learn young first. What I was trying to do there is like hit you off. And then grab ledge, and that covers pretty much all of his options.
Alright, and I would appreciate some tips because my puff, while I want him to be a second main, he has very good.
against like a Peach or?
I mean, no,
I guess
no.
Marth is already
like,
good against Peach.
In general, like my Puff, I just do stuff and it works, but I'm not sure that would help us or against somebody who actually knows what Puff can do.
That's fair. Well, instant, like with Falco, instant back air with short hop, auto cancels. So that's one thing. You have no throw combos on other Puffs. I'm not exaggerating by much.
This map shows pretty rough.
It's.
I mean,
tedious.
It's dead even.
Thank you, Cap. Yeah, I got you.
I just meant like a. Is it like a, you know, Sheik versus Sheik?
Oh god.
Matchup, is it like that, or is it.
It just takes a long time.
I guess we can.
You see what we're up to here.
Combat each other.
And if you're used to Marth, the wave dash tower, of course, is different. She has a 4-frame short pop instead of 3.
I thought only Fox had 3.
Well, so he has 4 pop. Fox has 2 frames for the short pop input, but he has 3 frames for the actual jump squat itself. That's where the confusion comes from. So it's like if you play Project M, they're the same. But in Melee, because of the way that the physics engine works, that isn't the case. Yeah, that's what you do. You back throw. Oh, I'll cancel that, bro. Ah! Frame 9. I hate frame 9. There we go. Up tilt does it too, but you know, that hitbox doesn't go. It isn't quite as insane, so. It's a lot less committal though, than Fox. Come on. If you ever get thrown way up in the air, as any character, but especially a floaty like Puff, wiggle out is the way to get. As long as you're in hitstone, it doesn't matter, but. Gives you your moves back without having to use the B button for something inside you. Which matters occasionally, like you have the box up there. There we go.
That makes sense.
Since we're playing on 20XX, we can do the color overlay for hit stun, and that'll tell you how long your character is in it. I'm a Puff main, and I still think that back here is insane.
It's like Fox's jab-up smash, I understand.
The jab's not as disjointed. As broken as Fox is, it's not quite one of those ways.
Yeah, you're a huge fan in terms of brokenness.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I guess a better analogy would be Marth's down tilt. Really uncomfortable, really long run, and really annoying.
Yeah. The wave dash killer. Is obviously your strongest move, but it's also your slowest aerial, so you have to keep that in mind because of the way that, like, it comes out on frame 15 from the instance of jump, relative to, like, a shine, that makes it pretty lackluster if you're not careful.
Jigglypuff! 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 Jigglypuff!
Ta-da! Dreamland, you live in. This is another. Don't use your jumps until you have to. That'll do it. The rest setups on other Jigglypuffs. I keep trying for it and it keeps not working. The rest setups on other Jigglypuffs are at very low percents. You can tilt. But you're pretty much already past that point. Like at 0% back air to up tilt to rest is a thing.
Thank you.
That's a good way of putting it.
What game are you referring to?
StarCraft.
Oh, Terran, okay.
Yep.
But you're saying T-A-R-Y-N, not T-E-R-R-A-N.
That's also the name of a Mortal Kombat, or not Mortal Kombat, a Street Fighter player, Terran. Mm-hmm. And so I was a little confused on that at first.
You were. Yeah.
At first. Jigglypuff's nair is a little bit disjointed, right?
Just a little bit?
Okay, so if you're a fox, or a falcon for that matter, you're a bear, it's the two-hit, you know that, right?
Yeah.
So if you nair, and the fox didn't space the up air perfectly, then they'll hit you with the first hit, the nair will clank, or not clank, will you'll trade, and then the second hit won't come out. Why it's so important for, like, they talk about how when they get to too high of a percent, Holy Box can't up their rest on the fox. Well, the same thing is true for Fox against Jigglypuff, because Jigglypuff will get out of it first.
Good game.
A good game.
So
yeah.
One more against Marth and then
Marth.
Can we do a Marth ditto?
Oh, yeah.
Marth!
I hate that there is a lack of 20 jokes in here.
Not 20 BC, yes,
20
I was about
BC.
To say.
Yeah. Yoshi's. Oh god, Marth on Yoshi. I'm glad I'm Marth.
Go! Yeah! Take! Good. How much left?
Yeah. Does Borg also Marth? I know you Jigglypuff's too. Does this also Marth?
Yes.
Yeah. I believe that sounds very poor.
She's still fitting for on that.
Okay. Oh.
Thank you.
It happens.
Still alive.
Yeah. Not the input I was going for. The input I deserve, but not the one I need.
No, no! No.
Alright. Good games,
good
man.
Good games.
Survival!
Alright.